sea surface will be developed from here. With respect to any of the corner, we can start and we can just go for creating the sea surface. Okay, so there are the many, what we can say, the confusions among the many people how we can do the sea surface. Okay, so sea surface is nothing but joining of this. Is now we have the A, this is we have B. Okay, so class A and class B. So joining of class A and class B is nothing but we are calling as sea surface. Okay, so how we can join? Can you directly select the boundary this and this and directly have the plane? Definitely not. This is not the right way to go for. Okay, suppose many people having a doubt, like we directly have the boundary, so we can have the two boundaries. I will try to go for the blend. So this is how you can get directly the blend. So why this is not a right method or way? Because we don't have any control on this particular surface. Okay, either if you want to remove this surface in A side or the B side, we need to apply the draft, because any surface we have either in A, B or C surface. Okay, suppose this is something like we're going to have the part. And what will we have the offset? Okay, so now you can check this surface we need to remove at bottom. Okay, and in this area, whatever we have surface, so that we need to remove in upper side. Okay, so this surface we need to remove in upper side. The surface we need to remove bottom side. Okay, something like this is the case. So if you are directly joined, so what will be happen? It might be open in upper side or the lower side. It might be not open in upper or lower. It will be 0 degree draft with the tooling direction. Okay, so this is the case might be happen or that. So to avoid this condition, we always try to give draft to the sea surface. How we can add that? So sea surface will be always add with the draft command. That is something like the sweep we're going to be add. With respect to the sweep, we can find from the class A, suppose this is a class A, from the class A we need to drive a sweep. Okay, either on open angle to this. Okay, either we need to remove in A side, either we want to remove in B side. Okay, so depending upon that, we can have this particular draft to the surface, and that will be controlled by the sweep command, not by the blend command, because blend, we don't have any control on a blend. Okay, so it is only the boundary, whatever we have, so it's just joining that surface or creating that surface. So we don't have control on blend, so that's why we are not going to be use this blend command into the sea surface. So we always try to create, sweep. Sweep, again, there are the multiple commands. So here you can find in this particular second option we have. Okay, in this second option we have, from that we can create the sweep. There are the two options we have. One will be within draft direction and second will be with reference surface. Okay, so these are the two options we have with respect to that we can use. So here if you select the draft, so you need to select this particular upper curve. So avoid the confusion, I will hide the another curve. So with respect to this curve and the draft direction we already have, so we need to create the sweep surface. So right now we want to create over here with 0 degree. So just to check where exactly it's going, so something like it's going this way, but here you can find if the surface is not going to be clear either on A side or the B side, because draft is zero. Okay, so want to remove in A side, we need to give more than 3 degree draft. Okay, to make sure even that the direction is important. If you are confused with the direction, slightly give the bigger angle. You can imagine which direction it's going. So you can add now 3 degree. Again, there is a problem. Okay, what we have the problem? So what are the classes surface we have? So surface is going to be get created from this line. It's created properly. Okay, but in this area, you can find it is not created properly. So something like this, we're going to be have a surface, and again need to join this from here to here. Okay, so this is something like we need to do separately in this case. If you want to create this separate, then again, you need to do the blend, but we are not going this with this option right now. So what we can do? So rather than going with the draft direction, we'll try to go with the surface. Okay. So here also, again, we need to pick a control. So now we have selected the boundary, but we need to select the surface. And with respect to that, we have the angle. So here you can find. Again, if there is a confused, if you are confused, then just try to increase the angle. You'll make get clear idea in which direction is going. Still not clear. If you just reduce furthermore, and you can find what are the angle we are giving close to the 90. It will be in this direction. Okay, so 89.5 something we need to give. So that is the outer side. Its surface is going to get open, and we want to open in A side. So that we require the 3. So 87 plus we need to give. Okay, or furthermore, we need to give and make sure it will be clear in tooling direction. It will be clear in tooling direction. Okay, suppose we are considering the surface will be removed in class side. We are considering the surface is to get removed in class side. Okay, so this case you can check if you want to do the draft analysis for this particular surface. So you can select over here. We will do it later on once we are done with that. Okay. So right now we have created the C surface with respect to draft direction with surface. Now again, why we have created this with the surface? Because there is one horizontal and vertical face. Okay. So if you are giving the 0 degree angle, it will be create the vertical surface over here. For here and this area, it will be 5. Okay. So this is the only reason we're going to be creating something like this whenever there is a horizontal and vertical case.